Career Path Guidance and Tarot. This is your Oracle message for Tuesday, May the 16th. And the card that I pulled today is Turn on the Light. Okay, so the message here is, look to your life with the eyes of your spirit, not your ego. The ego points out your flaws. Your spirit concentrates on your perfection. The ego sees everything as your failure. Your spirit sees it as process and progress. The ego views itself as separate and alone. The spirit knows itself to be connected to all and is essential part of the whole. The ego sees darkness. The spirit sees light. Right now, you're being asked to view your circumstances with the illumination of your spirit. Don't focus on the shadows, but rather on the light. Ask, what is right in my life at this moment? What is working? What am I learning? What is the process of improving? If you look with the light of your spirit, you'll clearly make out that all is well. Your ego can't see past its own fears, so all appears dark. Your spirit turns on the light and thus perceives the value of all your experiences with it on. You can see that all is good. All right, let's see what the message from our angels are today. What is the message from our angels today? What is the message from our angels today? Gentleness is your strength. All right, everyone, have a great Tuesday. Bye-bye.